Marhaba. I love Qatar.
Forget to subscribe my channel, Dudes TV Official.
Isang mapagpalang araw sa inyo guys. Please support my channel, Dudes TV Official. Love shout out sa inyong lahat guys.
Tapos yung pampindot yung bell, pinutin niyo po yung
on. Nakalimutan mag-subscribe at
like, like, subscribe.
Hi guys and welcome back to my another video and welcome back to my channel, Dudes TV Official. Alam nyo ba guys na sa darating na 2022 ay dito gaganapin sa Qatar ang FIFA World Cup, at ito'y pinakaabangan sa buong mundo, at ito'y matatagpuan ang kanilang final game dito sa Lucille City. Lucille City ay matatagpuan dito sa West Coast at isa sa pinakamagandang magarbo at multi-billion dollar na project na tinaguri ang The Project of the Century. Dito mo rin makikita ang massive o rapid infrastructure katulad ng mga gandang tulay, kalsada. Kaya for tonight guys, samahan niyo ako sa isang road trip dito sa Lucille City, ang tinaguri ang The Smart City. So currently guys, andito ko sa aking working place, Marsa Qatara. Please visit and experience the world class of hospitality. So guys, later on, join my road trip from Marsa Qatara going to the most famous and amazing Lucille Expressway. Marsa Qatara is located in Qatara Cultural Village and serve on international and Mediterranean cuisine. For more info, please visit their website and Instagram as well their Facebook page. So guys, this is how it looks during in the evening. It's a beautiful, amazing and one of the most visited place here in Qatar Cultural Village. So this is it guys. Let's start our journey. Our road trip from here in Qatar going to the most famous Lucille Expressway. So guys, from my right side, this is the new hotel undergoing construction. Most probably it will be ready early next year and to be ready the upcoming FIFA World Cup 2022. So ngayon guys, palabas na tayo. I'm on your way going to the main highway going to Lucille Expressway. So nandito pa rin tayo sa loob ng Qatara Cultural Village. Dito sa Qatara Village, dito ginaganap ang iba't ibang event katulad ng Doha Film Festival. Andyan yung mga sports event, dancing, singing, concert, at napakaraming iba. So guys, kung may time po kayo, visit nyo po itong lugar nito. Isa sa mga pangunahing tourist destination dito sa Qatar. At sobrang ganda, napaka-peaceful, napakaraming restaurant na mapagpipilian. Andyan yung Arabic Oriental, Chinese, Indian, Turkish, at iba pa. So ngayon guys, nandito na tayo sa main highway. Ang nakikita nyo yung Lafayette Gallery Mall. So ayan guys, napakaganda. Ito yung pinakabagong kalsada going to the Lucille Expressway. Napaka-convenient. May libang lane. At kung napapansin nyo gaya yung napakaraming building, yan na po yung Lucille City, ang tinaguriang the mega billion dollar project, the project of the century dito sa Qatar. So isa po yan sa pinaka main city na pagdadausan ng final match ng World Cup 2022. Kaya naman talagang sobrang napakagarbo, napakaganda, well organized. Kasama na po dyan yung hotel, villas, restaurant, sports facilities, marina, stadium, napakarami pang iba. So guys, kung nakikita nyo, talagang napakaganda ang Lucille City. Nandyan yung Qatara Tower. Nandyan yung Qatara Hotel. Qatara Twin Tower. At isa po ito sa pinaka malaking proyekto dito sa Qatar. At isa sa pinaka malaking preparasyon sa darating na FIFA World Cup 22. So guys, tuloy-tuloy na tayo sa ating biyahe. Kung mapapansin nyo, napaka-convenient sa mga commuter. Napakalinis. Walang traffic. Napakaganda ng mga lightings. At sobrang ganda. Kung mapapansin nyo guys, last 10 years ago, ito dito ay bukid pa. Wala kang makikita. Mayroon lang dito tag-isang lane na papuntang Alcor na kalsada. I remember during that time, talagang napaka-liit ng kalsada. At tingnan nyo naman ngayon kung gaano talagang, how did it develop, paano nila pinaganda. Sobrang ganda. Nandito na rin yung mga hotel. Nandito yung pinakamalaking stadium, the Lucille Stadium. Super ganda. Talagang ma-amaze ka dito sa Qatar, isa sa pinakamaliit na bansa sa buong mundo. Ngunit sila naman ay pinakamayaman dahil sa kanilang taglay na likas na langis, ang kanilang natural gas na sinusupply ng billion of tons sa buong mundo. So napakaswerte talaga ng Qatar. At ito na rin ang aking second home. I've been here for around a decade. So this is my second home. I love the place. I love Qataris. And really it's a memorable place in my life. I've been here for a long time. I'm just hoping in the next year, during the World Cup 22, inshallah, andito pa rin tayo, makakapanood tayo at masasaksihan natin ang isa sa pinakamalaking event sa buong mundo. At ito ang tinagurian na the very first time, the historical event in Gulf countries. Qatar deserved best. So as you can see guys, there's a lot of buildings, hotels under construction, and hopefully in the earliest 2022 it will be finished and it will be ready for the World Cup 22. And we congratulate Qatar for hosting the 2022 World Cup, and everybody is excited and waiting for this big event. Congratulations Qatar, and Qatar deserve best. Guys, if you are new in my channel, please don't forget to like and share and leave a comment and show your support. Please visit my videos. Check out in my playlist. I have travel and tours, latte arts, mocktails, and other videos. Please subscribe and don't forget to hit the notification bell to make you updated my next video post. Thank you so much, guys, and really appreciate for your wonderful support. And we'll see you again in my next video post. Before I end my video, make a love shout out to Kuya Bal Santos Matubang at Kalinga Prom Team. Salamat po sa iyong pagbati sa aking aking channel. Make a love shout out to my Marsha team, AKH Boys, Team Bully, Siswang React, Kuya Kim's Chrome Sniper, Milay, Lovely Mest, Etsmenes, and Every Santos, and Kiss Me, of course, Paddy Chico, Mana Inday, Nat Ian, Sir Gabs, and Team Bungisngis, Team Moray, at sa lahat po ng aking mga kasama dyan sa YT World. Make a love shout out, of course, to my family, sa aking Han. God bless you all, and see you in my next video post. Ayan guys, gusto ko lang batiin yung mga kaibigan ko, bagong kaibigan.
Hello.
Don't forget to subscribe my channel, Dudes TV Official.
Ayan guys, maraming salamat.
Dudes TV, achay, bye!